Bo Seng. Lim Bo Seng was born in 1909 to Lim Lo, a wealthy businessman who owned a biscuit and a brick manufacturing business in Singapore. 1909 in a room. I shall name him Lim Bo Seng. Lim Bo Seng came to Singapore and temporarily settled down to have his education at the Raffles Institution. Here is Lim Bo Seng studying. The teacher asked him,
Lim Bo Seng, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to serve my country.
Oh, that's great.
After he graduated from Raffles Institution, he went to carry on his education at the University of Hong Kong. Lim Bo Seng married Gan Chunyo, a Nyonya woman from the Lim Clan Association Hall of Singapore.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up,
grab
girl?
My glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back.
Initially, Lim Bo Seng was talking to his friends.
Hey, Lim Bo Seng, what's up, friend? Hey, what religion are you?
I'm a Taoist now.
Taoist? Christian!
Why? Yeah, you better, you know.
Why?
It's better for you.
You know why? No, the doors of heaven will open if you convert into a Christian.
Oh, I'm a Taoist. So that means the door will be closed?
Yes.
Oh, must confirm. Is it true, Abu? Is it true that if I'm not a Christian, the door of heaven will be closed?
Yeah, I think so. Please don't disturb me now.
Oh, my wife! Is it true that if I'm not a Christian, the door will ever be closed for me?
Yes.
Oh, from now, I must be a Christian.
Sino-Japanese War, Lim did all in his powers to help the Chinese, such as making speeches to help them know about the war. Lim Bo Seng now making a speech.
Hey friend, I tell you now the Japanese have took our things, and we must get it back, and the only way is to donate to the Chinese army.
Sir, I got one option. Why about forming an army?
We had, but it's not strong enough.
Okay, I'm ready to join it.
Okay, you.
The force is force 136, right?
Yes, we can do that.
Yes, let's start.
Abdul.
Force 136. Mid-1942, Lim Bo Seng, together with Captain John Davis, set up a Sino-British guerrilla task force 136. 1943. Lim Bo Seng sent the first batch of Force 136 agents to Malaya to conduct an operation codenamed Gustavus. Lim Bo Seng talking to the first batch of Force 136.
Named Gustavus. Its aim is to establish a network between the Singapore and the Malaysia military intelligence about so that we can aid the British to go against the Japanese. We will use the shop before named Jiang Yizhan to smuggle the message via empty toothpaste, salted fish, and other dairy meats.
When Lim Bo Seng was captured by the Japanese, he was sent to the Red Block where the headquarters asked him for Force 136. Now you can see Lim struggling to untie himself while he was questioned by the Japanese headquarters officer.
What is Force 136?
I don't know.
Where is it?
Where is it?
Where is 136?
his leg. Show us your leg. Come show. 416. Change pocket.
You are
still. Oh my God! Photo of his wife. What? I think she might know. What is 416?
Let's go find her.
Oh no! And it is so, do you not know that I'm a Japanese soldier?
Excuse me ma'am, are you Lim Bo Seng's wife?
Yes I am.
Can you please get us a copy? I'm his old friend.
Oh, sure. I'll go to the kitchen to get it.
Mom.
After that, he died on June 29, 1944.
I've been around the world in the pouring rain, feeling out of place, really feeling strange. Take me to a place where they know my name, cause I ain't met nobody that looks the same. I'm a fish out of water, lying out of the jungle.
He a fish out of water, lying out of the jungle.
I need my peoples, take me to my peoples.
Daddy got jungle fever, show them some love, show them some love.